NBC2 is on top of breaking news tonight in Charlotte County. We first told you about a death investigation in Northport tonight at 7. Since then, we have confirmed that investigators are now calling this a homicide.
And that's not all. NBC2 confirming the victim is just 20 years old. Right now, NBC2's Michael Raimondi is live where that body was found after talking with people who live just down the street. And Michael, what are you hearing since arriving there on the scene?
Police arrived here at the intersection of Sawyer Circle around 7:30 this morning. Now, I talked to neighbors who live right across the street, and they said when they woke up, they found a body just lying on the street.
People in Northport waking up to a body on the road.
Freaks me out a bit.
Police now identifying the body as 20-year-old Tyron Anthony Kennard of Port Charlotte. Police say they need help finding his car.
Well, I think it's very sad and it's very scary too to have crime that close.
Jonathan Dombrowski works less than a mile away.
I've lived here my whole life. I'd never expect that in this area.
The news of a 20-year-old's body being left on the road, concerning for the college student.
Why? Why is that there? This area is not like that, you know? It shouldn't really just be bodies in the street.
His mother couldn't imagine waking up to something like this.
Oh my, a lot of things. Fear, terror, actually. You know, I would be calling 911 immediately, and that would make me very uneasy in my house from then on. How do you come back from that and feel comfortable in your own home then?
Northport police say the suspicious death is now being investigated as a homicide. That has Raninger concerned for her family's safety.
Well, yeah, it does. It concerns me as just a person because it's in our area, and this area is supposed to be a nice, quiet, safe place to be.
She says she has seen more crime in recent years, blaming the population increase.
Now we have crime starting to seem like it's like starting to come in our area that was safe before. With growth comes crime.
Kennard's car is a 2013 silver Chrysler sedan with a license plate number of JMUK46. If you see this car, you are asked to contact police right away. Live in Northport tonight, Michael Raimondi, NBC2.